XXL Effie London out here with Luam Love, just showing Luam my favourite place, which is Cranford Park. Come up to Cranford by the River Crane. Do a nice walk today, at least 10,000 steps is good for the heart rate. Peace.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see, from up here, the world seems small, we can sit together, it's so beautiful.
Hear that sound there, man. See that sound? That's the same sound that we get back home in Nigeria, you see. We live quite near what's called like a marina, and you wake up in the morning and all you can hear is the sound of the water. And it's lapping up against the shore. It's like that, you get that sound. It's like as far as your eyes can see is the River Niger.
Wow. And
we live right next to it, you know.
That's
yeah, I kind of miss that constant sound.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Hello guys, so we're going to practice a little bit of Tai Chi, first form, just to show you a little bit of Tai Chi.
Wow, that's so nice.
We're just about to embark on the last part of our journey around the Cranford. Here we have an old wall. A wall that's 100 years old. Bricks are 100 years old. Right? And it's been lovely to walk through Luam. Right? Hey. Nice. Nice bit of sunshine. Luam.